I can still hear my grandmother's sweet voice singing me lullabies about how good, how loving, how merciful a God you are, how you would always be there to protect and comfort me in need. I have often tried to summon her voice. When I needed your protection and comfort, that sweet voice, so cruelly silenced in the ovens of Treblinka.
Thank you.
memory of my grandmother's lullabies has always soothed me to sleep, even when I became an adult. But in my nightmares, all I could see were her eyes raised in fervent prayer to you as the killers took her away. The Iskadal, the Iskadash, Shmei Rabbah.